Track number one.
This is CD number one, number two, number three, and number four.
Track number two.
This is CD number one, number two, number three, and number four.
Thank you.
Track number three.
This is CD number one, number two, number three, and number four.
Thank you.
Track number four.
This is CD number one, number two, number three, and number four. Thank you.
Track number 5.
This is CD number 1, number 2, number 3, and number 4.
Thank you.
Track number 6.
This is CD number 1, number 2, number 3, and number 4.
Track number 7.
This is CD number 1, number 2, number 3, and number 4.
Thank you.
Track number 8.
This is CD number 1, number 2, number 3, and number 4.
We have 3 dogs
that love to chew stuff up.
So we're always giving them toys and stuffed animals and stuff so they can destroy them. And usually whatever we get is shredded to pieces within a couple of days. And one day, I noticed that the stuffed animal that we'd gotten had had it for about a week and it had remained relatively unharmed. A little bit dirty, but it really didn't have any damage. So I was kind of watching them for the next couple of days and I noticed that for some weird reason, this little stuffed animal seemed like they all liked it for some weird reason. It was special to them. And not only did they chew it up, they sort of made it seem like it was their baby. Like they were some sort of...
They treated it as though it was their own baby.
So I thought, this is weird. How strange this is. Of all the toys and things that we get for them, for some weird reason, this one...
It wasn't really any different than the rest, but this one is picked to be special.
So some time passed, and one day I noticed that this box of big plastic insects that I'd been keeping on the shelf in the bathroom had somehow fallen down. And unfortunately,
it looked as though the dogs had already chewed up most of the stuff in it. Big giant spiders
and ants and cockroaches and stuff that were in it. And as I walked around the house, picking up the shredded pieces
of these plastic insects,
I came across the baby. You know, they're
stuffed animal baby.
There it was, just torn to shreds. Like everything else, all the other stuff, finally this one was torn to shreds. So later on, I come across one of the giant grasshoppers that for some reason
hadn't been chewed up at all.
Not even as much as a small tooth.
So I watch, and it occurs to me that for some reason,
their affections have changed. And I can plainly see that instead of the stuffed